हेलो, वेलकम टू दिस चैनल गेन जावा नॉलेज। एंड टुडे इन दिस जावा प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग सीरीज वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू जनरेट रैंडम नंबर इन जावा एंड वी कैन डिफाइन ए रेंज। सो द रैंडम नंबर विल बी जनरेटेड इन ए फिक्स्ड रेंज। फॉर एग्जांपल वी हैव डिफाइंड द रेंज 0 to 200, देन द रैंडम नंबर विल बी जनरेटेड only between this range, not out. Okay, let's start to write the code. Here I have created random number generator class and also declared main method in this class. Now here I will use random class that will be used to generate random number. New random. And here I will use nextInt function of random class. So the random number will be generated between a fixed range. So here I will generate 1 to 5 random numbers. So here I am using for loop and I will be less than equal to 5, and here now here I will call random dot next int function, and here I will define the range. The range by default will be start from 0 and up to 200. So the random number will be generated between these range. And here I will print this value. Now I will run this application. And here you can see the 5 random number will be generated. That will be between the range 0 to 200. So here you can see the random number generated between the fixed range, that is 0 to 200. Like this we can change this range and run again. Now you will see the output. I have run again. Now you can see the random number generated between the range 0 to 600. Okay, thanks for watching this video.